Hey, good morning, guys. Touch coming at you. It's Saturday, July the 5th. Big day today. Just coming up to 9 o'clock in the morning, and we're out here just cleaning the garage up as best we can. Today is the body tub spray day, and sort of changed my approach to this a little bit, as is usual with this project. I've decided that I'm going to try to spray the entire body tub today as opposed to the interior. I was just, actually it's probably because I'm lazy, but I didn't want to have to mask everything and remask everything, so I've decided that I'm just going to try to be careful, and careful in the lean overs when I'm doing under the bulkhead and inside the scuttle and sail panels, so I don't touch any of the exterior panels. So we'll see how that goes today. It may be a bad decision in the end, but we'll give it a shot anyway. So we're pretty much ready to go. Yesterday I spent some of the evening sort of going over this and cleaning. And what I did is I'm using rubbing alcohol. And I got a nice little spray bottle for the rubbing alcohol. I got a little refill there. So that's what I've been using to clean the tub before painting. That seems to be going pretty well. So wish me luck. And hopefully we'll come back later on when she's painted. All right, guys, we'll talk to you later. Hey, guys, Tush coming back at you. Just coming up to 10:30, and we've got the body in color. No clear yet, but it's in color. Just barely had enough paint. Actually, didn't have enough paint because I didn't get the spare tire cover done or spare tire wheel well opening done, but I can go back and do that after. So doesn't look too bad. I got a few little issues here and there, a little run there. But other than that, looks not too bad. I think I've pretty much covered everything. So I know it's probably pretty hard to see in here. So we'll just wait for this to flash off, and then we'll do the clear coat. Hopefully the clear goes well. And that'll be it for the body tub, except for that spare tire opening. That's it for now, guys. We'll come back later. Hey, afternoon, guys. Tush coming back at you. It's about 2:45 on Saturday afternoon. And the tub is now in paint, with the exception of that spare tire opening. And all in all, it's not too bad. Some issues, as usual. It's a tough thing to paint all in one shot. But I did not too bad as far as my hose management was concerned. I don't think I really did too much damage by marking it up by hitting the car with a hose. I think the important parts are not too bad. I do have one run that I need to contend with on the other side of the car. I missed a little bit of color on the other side of that battery box. I'll show you that in a second. But the engine bay looks pretty good. I got a little void here, which is kind of interesting. You're not going to be able to see that anyway. So here's where I missed the color, just on the outside of that post. So I'll have to do a little touch up there. A little trash in there. Don't know how well this is coming in through the lens. The biggest problem I have is here. I got a good size run here. So I'll have to sand that out or try to sand that out. Not sure how that happened. Again, I guess I just wasn't concentrating on that area. This panel's not bad at the back. Got a little bit of a run here just off the edge, which we'll have to look after. We've got the trunk area sprayed pretty well. A couple coats of clear in there. And underneath, it's not bad. And the rear valance is not bad. I got a little bit of a sag going on up in here that we'll have to sand out. But other than that, it's not bad. So all in all, could have been worse. Could have been a little bit better. But it's done. I'm pretty happy about that, that's for sure. So just small bits to paint, the hinges, got to paint. There's a trunk cross brace that I got to paint. The prop rods for the hood and the trunk I've got to paint. And I think that's it. And we got to do some touch-ups on the bottom here. That's the 415 white coat that we're going to use on that. I got to obviously re-black my wheel wells with underliner, truck bed liner. So we'll do that eventually. I'm not too worried about it at the moment. So that's it. Thought I'd give you a shot of that. Alright guys, we'll let you go. And we'll let this dry.